From 9 p.m. to 8 a.m., stay off the streets that boast blue street signs or a red snow emergency signpost. From 8 a.m. to 8 p.m., don't park on the parkway. Instead, stay on the outside, 'cause you see it's odd today. At 8 a.m. next morning, you had better make the move. They'll tow your car to 51 North Colfax Avenue. Until the clock strikes 8 p.m., stay on the even side. With non-emergency red streets till plowing does subside. I've been towed twice and I don't wanna see that fate for you. Don't think you won't be towed promptly at 8 a.m., it's true. You will. From 9 p.m. to 8 a.m., stay off the streets that boast blue street signs or a red snow emergency signpost. From 8 a.m. to 8 p.m., don't park on the parkway. Instead, stay on the outside, 'cause you see it's odd today. 8 a.m. next morning, you had better make the move. They'll tow your car to 51 North Colfax Avenue. Till the clock strikes 8 p.m., stay on the even side of non-emergency route streets
till plowing does subside.
Snow emergency routes are the safest place day two. 'Cause once the street's been plowed, you know it won't be towing you. Unless you're parked illegally, but that's just dumb to do. Snowing now, here comes the plow, it's winter 612.
But hey, I live in St. Paul. The rules are different for us.
St. Paul snow emergency, first step is to know. Stay informed on email, Twitter, TV, radio. Towing starts at 9 p.m. on roads marked as night plow. The busy streets throughout St. Paul and all the streets downtown. You'll see a sign, so don't park on the night plow route streets. Until they finish, parking's fine once plowing is complete. But in the morning, there are still more streets left to be plowed. So careful, 'cause there are no signs to mark the day plow routes. By sometime the next morning, all the major streets are clear. So move your car by 8 a.m. or else the tow truck will. You'll see a sign, so don't park on the night plow route streets. Until they've finished, parking's fine once plowing is complete. But in the morning, there are still more streets left to be plowed. So careful, 'cause there are no signs to mark the day plow routes.
More restrictive rules apply if roadways get too small. But just in Minneapolis,
never in St. Paul.
It's cold in the Twin Cities, but no place we'd rather be. It's snowing now, here comes the plow, it's winter MSP.